Here's a triglycerol. Notice it's basically three carbons attached to, to an ester group, kind of an OR group. So three OR groups. OR, OR. And then you just add three water molecules to separate them. Notice how this is the exact reverse of what you would call the esterification reaction, where you add an OR group into the R group into, this carbonyl. Instead, you're basically separating these parts. So imagine it as the reverse of an esterification, where you just add water and this pops out, this pops out, this pops out. As a result, you have, this OH, this kind of strange alcohol, this kind of carboxylic acid group, three carboxylic acid groups with R's on them, along with, the remaining 1, 2, and 3 glycerol groups, so alcohol groups, these are here, alcohols, so lipolysis basically takes water and makes glycerol, 3 glycerol, and keep in mind the glycerols are still chained on here, and fatty acid groups.